attempts to destroy democracy by terrorism will fail. Only a Frenchman could have done that. The mummy returns. Britain is back in business. Put your savings in your socks and they've nationalized socks. Never do something just because other people do it. They're a weak lot, some of them in Europe. Weak.
Hillary Armstrong!
The Honourable Lady to the reply which I gave some moments ago.
Hillary Armstrong.
Speaker, will the Prime Minister confirm that if local education authorities spend to the limits that she has set down in her poll tax demands, then they will in fact have to lose teacher jobs to the tune of tens of thousands of teacher posts, and that the nation's children's education will suffer? Is she happy to contemplate that prospect? Is she asking that they follow her example and that of many of her friends and abandon state education and say they're not bothered about it?
No, Mr. Speaker, the Honourable Lady is assuming that the more money you spend on education, the better education is. Alas, I'm afraid... The highest spending authority in this country is Ilya, and it has the worst education.